What are we going to make today? Ah, steamed buns.